We surveyed 100 Canadians, top 7 answers on the board. If you dressed up as a game show host for Halloween, name a prop you'd need.
A mic.
Show me a mic. Pass or play?
Yes, yes. We're gonna play.
We're gonna play. Hello, Natasha. If you dressed up as a game show host for Halloween, name a prop you'd need.
I'm gonna say cue cards. Woo!
Show me cue cards. If you dressed up as a game show host for Halloween, name a prop you'd need.
I'd say a suit.
Ooh. Good answer.
Show me a suit.
Hi.
What do you do?
I'm a makeup artist, and I also sell lashes as well.
What kind of makeup do you do?
I do everything from natural glams, like I have today, to like super creative makeup. Last Halloween, I did a look so gory that TikTok had to take it down, unfortunately.
Really?
Yeah.
So you like Halloween?
Oh, yeah. This is the perfect question for me.
Perfect question for me, too. To dress up as a game show host for Halloween, name a prop you'd need.
Sound effects.
Ooh!
Okay. So sound effects. Yeah! Doing well, you have no strikes, 3 answers left. If you dressed up as a game show host for Halloween, name a prop you'd need.
You need a music, like a music, a theme song.
Sure.
Every single game show needs a good theme song.
Okay, good.
If you dressed up as a game show host for Halloween, name a prop you'd need. You have 1 strike.
Come on. I'd be walking around with a camera.
Ooh, okay. Yes.
Maybe like a
camera. Sorry, what does that? Sorry, what does a camera look like?
I was thinking there of those 80s camera, or like the ones you put on your
shoulder. Show me a camera. Yeah. The boombox. The boombox.
I got this.
2 strikes. Oh, 1 more strike. They're gonna try to steal.
1 more strike for us.
You dressed up as a game show host for Halloween. Name a prop you'd need.
I'm gonna say you're gonna need a wig.
Not you though. Not you. No.
What? This has nothing to do with
you. It wasn't you. Personal. It's not personal.
You just reminded me I forgot my wig. I'm standing.
How are you gonna do it?
It's up there. You're still alive. You got the room to steal. Show me a wig. Who were they thinking of? You got 2 strikes. If you dressed up as a game show host for Halloween, name a prop you'd need.
Makeup.
How did none of you 4 think of that? All you've talked about is fashion and makeup and eyelashes and nose makeup.
Yeah.
And he gets it.
Yeah.
He wears makeup.
Show me makeup.
Show us makeup.
Chance to steal.
Yeah.
If you dressed up as a game show host for Halloween, name a prop you'd need.
Some prizes, Jerry.
All right, if it's up there, your lead gets bigger. Show me prizes. Number 7. Number 5. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.